to witness before your family and before God these vows that you're going to make. They are easy to say, but you will need the grace of God to uphold them. And I believe with all my heart there's grace sufficient for you and you. And today, the Lord is, both of you will forever have your families, but today, God is starting a new family, and it will be your family. And may God direct your family for His glory.